We're in the city of St. George's, and behind me are a group of talented young Bermudians who are going to show me some moves in parkour, also known as free running. Hopefully I don't break a neck, but BDA Rock starts right now.
Marcus Petty, I've been doing parkour free running for about 3 or 4 years now. Got started in it, my brother found a video on YouTube and we thought it was cool, so we were in Canada at the time, so we just went out and tried it in snow and stuff and just went from there.
I'm Max Petty, done in the same way, except I was a little younger, so it took me a little longer to do it. I've been doing it for about 4 years around that, but I've only been getting good for the past like maybe two. Same thing, Jared found a video, got into it, into like snow and stuff.
I'm Jared. How we got into it was me and my friend Nick, we were watching YouTube and we came across this video called Evolution by Team Evolution. And we thought it was pretty crazy. And at the beginning we were all like, yeah, we can't do that, we'll never be as good as them. But trial and error, 4 years later, here we are.
Like starting, you have to get over the fear and stuff. It is pretty scary, like, cause you know, if like the, coming from no gymnastics background, but once you get over the fear and stuff, it's pretty easy. Like once you learn a backflip, then it leads to other stuff. You can do it off height, flat ground, you know, pretty much stuff like that. And the only stuff you gotta look out for is like injuries. You know, I've injured myself a couple of times, but that's about it.
To not get injured in parkour flipping, free running, what you have to do is what trick you want to do for the flip. You really have to like just practice a lot. So for flipping, it would have to be snow, try a lot because you could hit your head or land in the snow wrong. So if you're in Bermuda, you can do it in sand or in water.
Bermuda basically has it all. Now starting out, you have water, like in Canada when we first started doing it. All we had was grass and sand. There's no water here. I would say starting out in a pool or water is probably the best thing you can do.
You gotta know you gotta do it, like 100%. It's 50% physical and 50% mental. You have to prepare your mind to do it too.
Build up confidence. Like if I'm doing something new, I always visualize mentally in my head, how is it gonna do? How my body's gonna be in the air? How I'm gonna land? How I'm gonna roll? Like I just go through it step by step in my head. You can know you can do a backflip, but actually doing it is a different thing. So you know you gotta do it, visualize it, and then just try it. What freerunning is a trial and error. Like you can land a backflip and land it, but the form could be trash. So just trial and error, practice does make perfect.
Down.
team's actually called Team Revolution because it starts off in England, worked its way to Canada, the North America. Bermuda is a small island, right? So if you're a kid, you might not like baseball, you might not like soccer, football, and you need to buy equipment for that. For free running or parkour, all you really need is just a good pair of shoes, some shorts, a t-shirt. Just gotta go outside, do it, maybe get a bunch of friends. And it's cool because we're actually from here, but we started in Canada. We're all brothers, which is really cool, and we freerun together. We've done talent shows, we've done a Rush, which was this event in Canada of like introducing it to people in Truro, because we come from a small town there too, right? Toronto, I know they have this big event on parkour and freerunning.
Yeah.
England is just, everyone knows about it, it's getting big. So it'd be cool if Bermuda can like launch freerunning and parkour here, maybe get some like, I don't know, events going, teach a lot of people like we taught you today.
And even just try to start training people, like have like a summer school, just like try to teach people. I think that would be pretty cool.
It's always funner doing freerun stuff with other people too.
We want to thank the Petty Brothers who are here representing Team Revolution Parkour Freerunning. We had a great lesson. BDA Rocks will be right back after this.